here.
I'm back.
Been a while since I've done a double upload, by the way.
We're going upstairs.
Wait, I'm stuck behind the wall. Wait, I'm stuck. Don't leave me down here, please.
You're going the right way.
Well, regardless, if y'all find it, the spawner, I'll be.
You'll be
alright. Yeah. Bro, oh my god. Where's Ace?
He's up ahead.
Bro.
I hear it, it's coming.
Where is it?
I don't know, just run and stay together. Mainly you, Ace, because it likes you.
Hold on, let me drink my almond stuff. Okay, I'm good.
Stay together. Okay, he has 3 now.
Alright, I got 1. Because I had to use it.
Oh!
What?
He's banging. He's banging on things.
So what is in here?
He's yelling.
So where is it?
I don't know. Stay together.
Yeah, you were right about that. I'm following you. Oh man, Deontay, you scared me. I thought you was the monster when you stood up on that block.
There's a hole down here. Should we jump down?
Yeah, let's go ahead.
Didn't take it last time, jump.
Oh, he's down there. Don't do it. Oh, bro.
I think also Junior. We also love Courage Labs. He is pretty fun to watch.
Just call me Junior again.
The party chat with me.
Bro, it's right there, bro. If you would have fell down.
Bro, I would have been mad.
I'm surprised you came back up. Going down there.
Ace, I would not have jumped, you idiot.
I'm surprised
but it
you can't
teleport sooner or later, so let's just move. Come on, Ace. It's gonna teleport sooner or later. I'm surprised. But I feel like we should go down there because we didn't go down there last time.
You know what? Yeah.
No. Let's not go down there that way. Definitely not that way.
Bro, I'm ready to get up out of here. Especially this part.
This part is just unsettling.
Exactly. Like, I mean, I like how you can see over the wall and see where the thing is.
But it's more creepy that way. Way more creepy. That means that thing is huge.
What should we call it? We gotta call it something.
It's still there. Never mind.
It never moved?
No. Yeah, let's not go that way. Let's take the stairs.
Alright. Boom!
Did you fall? No!
Bro, I died, bro.
Ace, you gotta stick together. Ace, not that way.
Alright. Man, why did they do this? Where are we? You know, I'm better off with this one anyway.
It's the music area.
Huh?
I don't know why there's music sometimes and sometimes not.
Alright. This place is better than the other place. That's a dead end.
You should take the glitch this time. Well, no.
Wait. Before I'm gonna stand right here, and I'm gonna and y'all go and see if there's another one.
Gonna stand right. Okay, I guess you're gonna stand right there too.
No, we have to. Fine, I'll stand right here. What?
That was my cousin.
Which hallway? Okay, since y'all over there, I'm gonna go over here. And I'm gonna see if there's another portal or something.
Oh!
You see it?
Yep, it's after me. Hi. Oh God, it's gonna get me.
No, it's not. Oh man, I lost all my almond ward. I just noticed that.
I'm screwed.
I'm trying to help you, but I don't even see your tag.
Cause I went far.
Hold on.
Is that, it's too late for these questions, brother.
Get out of this hotel.
I'm alright. I survived.
It stopped.
Yeah,
chasing.
I juked it.
Okay, so where are you?
Oh!
Whoa! That was unexpected.
He's legit hit that corner.
Oh, yo. Yeah, I should be careful too.
Bro, he hit that corner so fast.
Oh, no, it's coming! I died too.
What's up?
I crouched. I accidentally hit the crouch button. Oh, hallelujah.
I would super like it.
Alright.
Alpha mode.
Let's not split up, okay?
This is my alpha mode. You cannot beat me. You are dog water.
Whoa, nice skin.
Yes, I know. I went alpha. Yes.
Hey,
alpha
man.
Of this pack.
Can y'all not hit each other? We need our hearts.
Not even close, baby.
There's dead ends in here, so be careful.
Your mother never loved you, Ace. Everyone wished you dead. You just wanna just put a bullet in your head. I'm going.
Deontay, I found the way out.
I'm dead. He killed me.
I found the way out, Deontay. What, he killed you?
Yeah.
Who did?
Ace.
Bro. Now how am I supposed to... Bro, I can't find this thing on my own. This ain't gonna help me.
Dang, Ace, he said you're dog water. Over here say you're dog water.
No, I can't hear him because he don't have a mic. And he just died too. Wait, was that?
How did you? Oh my god.
Wait, I don't think that's you. I don't think that was him. No, we're never getting out of here.
Oh, no.
Didn't know what?
Oh, I killed Ace.
How? From one hit?
Dude.
You killed him?
Wait, I found it.
Found what? Oh, let's go. That's what I'm talking about. Wait for me.
Look.
I'm going. I'm coming over there.
Ace, stop. That is annoying with the voice thing. We need to find that hole. I knew I was a tripping.
Bro, how do we get over there?
Dude, movie, what? You keep cutting out. Yeah. Oh, I would love a mod of that.
Okay, so...
Bro, I would love a Maze Runner. Oh my god. God, stop. You're so annoying, even without a mic.
Bro, there's a hole.
Yeah, we need to find... Hey, stop it, for real.
How do we get...
We need to go upstairs.
There's a hole? Oh, yeah, there's a hole up there. We have to fall down it.
He teleported on me.
Who? We just died?
Yeah, he teleported on me. I kicked him out.
Who?
Huh?
Who you kicked out?
The entity, spawned on top of me.
What we do? What's going on? I'm confused at this point.
We all died! Great, we're gonna go to the level 3 area. Then we're gonna break a hole.
No, no.
It's over here. Just go.
Just get out of here.
Whee!
What's going on? Where are we?
Run.
What is this place?
I don't know, but it's weird.
What the? The thing is in here.
Run.
I'm running. Is it coming after me?
It's going for one of us, but open the door. Open the door, open the door. No, open the door. Open the door.
Bro, it's coming. Close it. Close the door.
Close the door.
No, only one person can get in here.
No.
I'm sorry, Deontay.
It's me.
Is it? Where is it? I'm trying to open it so I can see where it is. Where's Ace? He's in here. He's always the one that died. Okay.
Ow.
Are we good?
Just open the door.
I'm trying. You're in the way.
Just left click. Ow.
I'm sorry.
I just want out.
I'm sorry. I'm trying to open the door.
Ah.
You open the door then. Okay, we're stuck. Because we... One of us is going to have to make a sacrifice to open the door.
I already made my sacrifice.
Oh, well, alright. So long, old friend. What happened? Is this the end? This the end? No, I'm talking about, is this the end of the game?
I guess. I don't think it's been working on... I think it's still being updated.
Alright, well, I'm gonna end the video because I've been making this long video. So, yeah.
Wait, subscribe to D the Super Phantom.
They already know who you are.
Just to know, subscribe. I might drop a video if you subscribe.
Alright, I hope I post this on video because the thing taking up all my data.
Ace, do that again. Say that again to me. I swear to God, Ace.